have a new student with us. She just moved here from Africa.
Welcome.
I'm from Michigan.
Great. I'm 16. Until today, I was homeschooled. And then it was goodbye, Africa. And hello, high school.
Hi, I'm Katie.
I'm Janice.
This is Damien.
Watch out! New meat coming through!
This map shows the school's central nervous system, the cafeteria.
You got your cool Asians, burnouts, jocks, the greatest people you will ever meet, and the worst.
So you've never been to a real school before?
Shut up.
Shut up!
I didn't say anything.
Plastics.
Who are the plastics?
They're teen royalty.
That's Karen Smith.
She is one of the dumbest girls you will ever meet.
I'm kind of psychic.
Really?
It's like I have ESPN or something.
Gretchen Wieners.
She has two Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
And evil takes a human form in Regina George. She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big. It's full of secrets.
We want to invite you to have lunch with us.
Regina seems sweet.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
Your house is really nice.
I know, right?
Being with the plastics was like leaving the actual world and entering girl world.
Have you seen any guys that you think are cute yet?
There's this guy in my calculus class. His name's Aaron Samuels.
No.
No.
That's Regina's ex-boyfriend. Ex-boyfriends are off limits. I mean, that's just like the rules of feminism.
Gretchen told me that you like Aaron Samuels. I could talk to him for you if you want.
Really? You would do that?
You're so hot.
Why would she do that?
She's a life ruiner.
I knew how this would be settled in the animal world. But this was girl world. All the fighting had to be sneaky.
I want to lose 3 pounds.
They're these nutrition bars my mom uses to lose weight.
It won't close.
It's a 5. You could try Sears.
Why are you eating a Caltine bar?
What?
They make you gain weight like crazy.
Who does she think she is?
I like invented her.
I'm sorry I laughed at you.
I'm sorry I called you fat.
I'm sorry that people are so jealous of me, but I can't help it that I'm popular.
Walk it off! Walk it off!
Okay. You know who's looking fine tonight? Seth Mosikowski. He is your cousin.
What? He's a good kisser.